This is going to be good. There's so much potential. No, it's too good to be true. How can there be such a good custom server? It's coming.
Hello boys, it's me, IPK McShune, and welcome to my next video. Here today we are on Tyrus RSPS, and here I wouldn't talk long, let's start with the video, and let's go boys! Also, I'm hosting a massive giveaway. I'm giving away $350 scrolls to 3 lucky winners. How to join that massive giveaway, please simply like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your in-game down below. Yeah, as you guys can see, we are on Tyrus RSPS website right now, and as you guys can see, the server is launching in like 19 hours, 43 minutes, and 55 seconds, which is really, really pork. This is a basically an announced video for tomorrow. I'm really hyped for the Season 3 upcoming. You know, guys, I made a few videos for Tyrus before on Season 2, I think, for Road to Max. I'm not sure if we can continue that, so we have to rethink about the series on that server. But as you guys can see, I'm really hyped for the Season 3. And what really really interesting is about earn money by playing Tyrus. So that's super, super pork. Like, we now give intensive to max your account on Tyrus. Depending on game mode, you will be paid money. The top 3 players will of course win separate prizes. By maxing your account, you will receive the following in PayPal. So basically, if you max out in normal mode, you get like $10, $15, $25, $35, and $50. So I think that's the first one, second one, third one, fourth one, and fifth one. In Iron Man mode, you get like $15, $25, $35, $50, and $60, which is really, really good. And now the Ultimate Iron Man, where you can get the most money, is like $25, $35, $50, and $75. So each time you max your account, you will be given an option to continue to the next tier of payouts by resetting your account to level 3. So basically, you can reset your account after you max, and you can restart everything, and you can get like more money. This is super pork. What they mentioned is like, will we get our accounts donations back? So basically, you get your accounts and donations will remain. The idea of a new season is to start a new account and take part in the competition for prizes. These prizes are massive. Your original accounts will remain as your full will your donations. If you have any questions regarding this, feel free to PM the owner, so basically Nero on Discord. How do I win prizes from Tyrus? So basically, we are going to give away 3 different prizes that will be awarded to first player to achieve maximum total level on a regular account, the first player to achieve maximum total level on an Iron Man account, and the first player to achieve maximum total level on Ultimate Iron Man account, which is really good. So each winner will be able to choose one of the following rewards: up to $500 to spend in the Tyrus store, or $200 transferred to your PayPal. Boys, $200 on PayPal. How OP is that? Then we have 300 OSIS GP. So even if you play OSIS GP, the regular RuneScape, you can basically win free money just playing Tyrus, which is really, really good. And yeah, the players who come second, third to max each of the modes will win 100 store credit each. So basically, you get also rewarded in-game, which is really, really pork. As you have seen, Discord invite competition has started recently and will run until the launch. So basically, I'm also linking the Discord competition into this description, so make sure to have a check out on that. And the 3 people with the most invites to the Discord will receive prizes as well. So invite people by the drop down arrow next to Tyrus and creating a personal invite link. So all invites are tracked by Discord, so we will know who is the winner. So basically, the first place will get a T T8 weapon and $1 scroll or $100 PayPal. So you can choose about $100 scroll or $100 PayPal. The second place will get tier 7 weapon and a $25 scroll or $50 PayPal. And the third place we're gonna get tier 6 weapon and a $10 scroll or $25 PayPal. So basically you get rewarded by, as I said, you get rewarded by playing Tyrus RSPS. So I would say it's definitely worth to join, and Tyrus RSPS before the Season 3 had over 100 to 200 players online, so make sure to join. It's a really good customized RSPS, I really liked it, so I'm definitely really hyped to join that. And I really hope you enjoy, and I really hope I see you in the lounge, and yeah, peace out, boys.